Oh yeah, can't wait to start Azsuna. This is my first time questing in this area, so here we go.
Archmage Kantar, an unexpected surprise.
Sweet.
The Illidari cannot be stopped.
Sweet, I like this.
I have sacrificed. Nice weapon you have there. Speak with Jason Alari if you'd like to help.
My weapon. I'm thinking, since it's much easier to get a spot as a tank if in groups, I'm getting, holy shit, that's a, oh crap, I got my, fire, blood, which one is this, it's life is locked. Wow, that's unlucky. Yeah, unlucky. I'm guessing I need to complete Druid Order's campaign. Okay. Well, I will get some power on my weapon, and that's it. Clubs, not new trait available. Okay. Specialization, balance back. Okay, there's a raven over there. Kill that first. I've seen recommendations that I shouldn't kill all the rares because they scale. Oh fuck. Actually kill someone. Oh no. No. Actually kill some player. It might kill me too. So don't laugh yet, right? Yeah, I can see why you would die. You have to be careful with these guys. Right, so if you kill them later, this gear, as you see here, it will scale, supposedly. So there's a strategy in not killing them as you're low level and kill them later when you're level 110. That way you're getting well, everything and plus the best loot possible from these guys, as they can also roll a higher gear. So whatever it's called, Titan Forge or War Forge right now. I'm just gonna collect all the quests first. This zone reminds me of Hinterlands. Be careful. Right, so this is leather working questing. I'm guessing this is leading me that way. Have a quest here. Oh, these are all islands. Okay. Okay, so the color palette reminds me of Hinterlands, which is cool. I like that. I like them to bring my feeling back to the vanilla WoW, which is what I actually want from this game. I think most people, they have what is called nostalgia. Okay, I'll use the gem. Place soul gems to trap soul dead. Okay. So yeah, everyone's seeking basically nostalgia. What the fuck? He was almost dead. Okay, I've done correctly. Place the gem. Killed too fast. Oh, still works. Still works after you kill him. This place is a little chaotic. But it's alright, it's still easy. Since the demons are aggroed towards this position. So it's easy. They don't just attack you. Whoa. That's cool. Quite often forget to use my artifact ability. It's just because it's new, so it still kind of doesn't register. Okay, some of them aggro, so you do have to be careful a little bit. Nice and easy. I still have that click. I really hate it. I want to find out if I can disable that click. Pisses me off, really. By click, I mean when you spam a key, a spell before it's ready. Gives you that click, 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 click. Oh, fuck it. It's been here since, I don't know, beginning of WoW, I guess. That click, 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 click. Go, 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 go. Okay, you need to do it after he's dead. That's more efficient. I gotta remember this when I'm leveling alts. What the fuck? Come on, really? Okay. Lord Illidan knows the way. Right, so the best this is the best upgrade for me right now. Trust in Lord. You can see rolled better gear. So when I said you don't kill all the rares, you can.
I have sacrificed everything. What have you given?
We'll roll a better gear later.
Do not give in to the power of the Legion.
Scythe of Souls, Scythe of Souls. Work on compel information, demon souls. Okay.
Grovel on your knees. Beg for your lives.
My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion.
My life for ire. Okay. Tell us everything you know, foul creature. Munkin is still clumsy looking, especially when this is happening. Oh my god. This is like levitate, right? I'm gonna try it when I'm falling. Wonder if it's work. Basically, a druid is now complete alternative to a caster. Boom. Love this spell. So the bigger upgrade is a ring for my level 700.
Remember, nothing is more important than the Legion's destruction.
Yeah. Massive stamina.
That weapon will not save you. How can such a tiny thing prevail against the might of the Burning Legion?
Definitely will not save him.
Azeroth must not fall. I will see to it that the Legion gets no farther. You, Korbas, and Syena attack the Legion from within. Then we will wipe them out together.
Well, am I supposed to follow them or just go? This is a nice illusion of a battlefield. I really enjoy this. Have to commend Blizzard for actually making progress as far as the questing goes, which is hard to do with most companies these days. They don't seem to make any progress as far as gaming.
You are no demon, friend or foe. Azeroth must not fall. We will work together to destroy the Legion from within. I've sacrificed everything. What have you given? My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion.
Fine. Stelagosa. Stelagosa. Is that a dragon? Dragon names are all Gosa. Stelagosa.
Quickly, we have to find the key to those demonic locks. I bet anything it's on that big jailer.
The Illidari cannot be stopped. Okay,
I didn't find the... That's the key, I guess. Fell crystal. Kill this guy. Oh, the jailer. There he is. Should do it, right? Oh, this guy's got the key, I guess. Ultra violent guild. And people just invite you without saying anything is kind of off-putting. Oh, there's one more. Huh? Thought there was one more. Something over there. Damage versus demons. Wow, 10, 20%. Can you come here before you go raiding? Even though it's 2 minutes, then get summoned quickly. Might be a new thing here. Okay. Lukilski. I'm missing something here. Yeah, they're doing something. I'm not doing something. I don't really have any quest items. Maybe I should just kill the thingies. Wow, I'm stuck on a quest. I can't believe this. Just keep killing demons here, I guess. Still gonna fill this bar, I guess. Yep. Even though it's only 1%. Oh, I have to skin this guy. That's not it. Okay, the jailer. That's the guy. He was dead before. Boom. You're a big guy, aren't you? Oh shit.
Let's get over there and free that Drake.
Yeah, yeah. Easy peasy.
Nothing is more important than the Legion's destruction.
These Illidari are properly brainwashed. Full moon, come on. Boom, 50k. I love it. Should probably do this thing first. 2 minutes, buff, boom. Seriously, this is, if this works, should definitely be one of those buffs you get before raiding. Come on, die, you little shit.
Now I am going to finish off the warden
Lord
who
Illidan
did this
knows
to me.
The way.
Okay.
Zelagosa, no! Come back!
What?
Damn.
Okay, new trinket. The blue trinket is not that good, so I'm gonna replace that one. Yep.
Trust in Lord Illidan's plan.
Well, I'm on the roll today. The things keep improving themselves for free. Just keep killing, I guess, demons for this bonus objective. Need to read the book because my buff is finishing. Demon Hunters Freed, okay. There's no more books here. Cry. Demon Hunters. I'm gonna go free some Demon Hunters.
I am your judge. Sorry.
Yeah, whatever, mate. Catch me if you can. This place is pretty messy. I'll take this. Destroy the gate. Fills up my bar nicely.
Illidari, what happened here?
I don't need you alive. I didn't give you a secret.
Ooh, there's a rare. I'm just gonna get the rare. Rap. Oh, I hate this fucking getting stuck in like objects and stuff. You know what would be funny to find a Kazer. Catch of Infernals. Oh, there's many of them. Killing the Lord, that's the main guy. Still easy. Did I loot something? Okay, just the artifact thing. This is all junk. Yep. Junk. Junk. Maybe junk. Could be used for my tank. Instead of all intellect trinkets. Excuse me. Bam. Boom. Boom. Love this spell. I just love it. I don't know when did the druid become so badass. Especially the balance. I'm guessing it's the Legion expansion. Okay, I see the Demon Hunter. Naughty things. Okay, there's another one over there.
I've sacrificed everything.
Come on, skin, 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 skin. Why is that I cannot skin sometimes? I'm guessing it was tapped by another player. Wow, this place is busy.
What did they do?
Okay, so
the demons promised us unimaginable power.
Where's my helper? Can't click. Oh, there's one more. Okay. No good. There's one more over there. This is easy. Oh, there's in the cave as well, so there's plenty of them. It's not hard to find.
Where did Sayana Nightglaive go? I need to find her.
Nightglaive went southwest with a warden named Cordana Felsa.
A warden working for the Legion? I look forward to it. Lord Illidan knows the way.
Breadwinner.
Do not give in to the power of the Legion.
Ooh, okay. Kill Knight and try to.
I have to find Stelagosa and Sayana Nightglaive. Meet me up at the Overlook. We will finish this business together.
Come, do your best. Nightglaive.
What's going on, PvP?
Some changes.
I think they're PvPing. Well, people, you know, are assholes. There's some role playing going on as well.
Feel the fell energy course through. Oh, we've been expecting you.
Really?
How is Khadgar? Felsworn Nightglaive, prove yourself.
He's alright.
Yes, my mistress.
Where's my helper? Fuck, no helper, no. Piss off.
Sayana, do not give in. I am more powerful than all of you.
I'm not judging by your health bar, no. Come on, dragon, do something, fucking so.
If you only knew the Legion's power, join us, Corvus.
Never. You and your new mistress will die by my war blades.
Finish her off.
But I was promised.
Whoa, that's actually an upgrade.
Before we're overrun.
I might want to sell this actually, just in case. Probably should have not done this. Should have gotten the.
No one can be allowed to become a fell-sworn traitor working for the Legion.
Come on, I still need to come back here.
But even now, the Legion is summoning in more powerful demons.
Right. Okay, don't fly too far, yeah?
Not allow them to regain their momentum, or the Broken Isles are lost.
Should probably run back again.
You must come to the Azure Wing Repose and meet with my grandfather, Senegos.
Okay, drop me here, please. You can actually unmount. So, yeah, that was useless. Have to go finish the bonus and pretty much that's it, the bonus.
On your knees. Beg for your lives.
What about this guy? Seems like a boss. Could be one of those daily quests, whatever they called. Besides, I need to get the flight path here. How is that? Can I get there? Is that the way up? I doubt it. I think I'm going the right way. Can I just hack my way through? There's one gate over there. I really don't want to PvP here, by the way. Oh shit. These are all named demons. Somehow I think I shouldn't be here, but whatever. Just get the flight path and get out. Okay, this is weird. Okay, there's a demon. Oh, that's a flight path. Okay, there's rage maw. Hopefully, it's not too high level. Probably down in a cave somewhere. Ah, fuck it. Would you get the rage mode? Okay, there's plenty named demons, or rares, whatever they call now. It's easy. Even though he has tons of health. Yep, it's actually quite tedious. Nice cozy room he has. Could be part of the quest later. I think I still need to do one of the dungeons for my quests, whatever. Rage Maw. We're looking for Rage Maw. Whoa, level 10. Oh man, fuck off.
Foul energy course.
Right. Just finish these first, I guess. The gates, whatever. Ninety-one percent just kill demons, I guess. Six. Yep. Easy. Get some more quarters done. Still wonder how to get to Rage Maw. He is in some kind of cave, but I don't see the entrance. So, ooh, can skin this bastard. Oh, I see a cave. Could be he could be dead now. Took a while. We'll find him. Yep, he's in a cave. Two rares straight in a row. He seems to go down nicely now. Thank you. Okay. Not an upgrade. And I can't skin them for whatever reason. Okay, go back. I'm probably gonna have to go here. Right, it's time to check my requests. Essence of Balance. It's from Wrath of Ashara, which is in a group. Eye of Ashara. Okay, fine group. Wait, what? Oh shit, we're gonna have to tank. Okay, what the fuck is going on here? My trinkets are not the best for beer. Do I have anything else for my beer? Yeah, I have a shitty old trinket. Okay, attacking these turtles is not a good idea. Can I skin? Okay, it doesn't give me any quests or rewards or anything. That was shit. That was messy. Crap.
I'm not afraid.
far. That's nice. What's the next one? I think it's this one.
Thank you.
Right, so you kill all these arcanists, whatever they're called, and then the boss becomes available. Oh, she's available now. Stunned. Get out of the water. These are nice items. Who's next? The slime is probably no good. Oh shit. Shit, first time wipe. God damn it. Where is he, by the way? Oh, people are lazy. That doesn't work. Part one doesn't work. People are lagging, I think. Oh no, server crash. I hope it's not disconnected. It's 7 o'clock and yeah. It's probably tons of people joining in the crashing server, perhaps even hackers. Maybe the whole thing went down. Don't know. My internet seems fine. Yep, internet is fine. Server is not fine. Yeah, I think the server major crashed, or maybe the instance server crashed. Can't even rejoin now. So I might have to end here. So it's almost 1 hour and a little bit video. Great. I'm back with no party. And what the fuck? I can't even do anything. Oh man, this is bad. Hopefully I'm not somewhere middle of nowhere. Okay, I'm back in back to square zero. Right, I'm gonna turn in these quests and perhaps take a break. Okay, which artifact? Reduce cooldown boar skin or. Okay, that's some tanking. So I have fire and blood open.
My life is dedicated to destroy
and they're giving me life artifacts. What about if I'm respecting? Okay, I have arcane and life.
We are all that stands between the Legion and annihilation.
Right, so they give me arcane and life. No, they're just giving me life. Okay, critical strike chance of Star Surge. Damage bonus from a lunar and solar empowerment. I often use Star Surge as my finishing, actually, so maybe. See those stars. You must visit Artifact Forge. What is it called? Seath of the Stars. Where is the Seath of the Stars? Oh, this is Seath of the Stars. Huh. Shit, I should have gotten this as a beer. I think this is a waste.
I have sacrificed everything. What have you given?
Do not linger here too long. The Legion is attacking everywhere.
And by the way, I have to go back.
I am certain that if anyone can help you find this pillar of creation, it will be my grandfather.
Okay, guys.
I'll meet you up there. You will find repose up the road to the northeast.
Yeah, sure. So I'm gonna nick video here, just might not make it too long, and I'll see you in the next one. Ciao!